You're telling me you did make some money, but you saved it and you invested it and you grew it.
I did.
Talk about that.
I told you I studied heavily at that time, you know, Warren Buffett. And so I had him as a, you know, like a shadow mentor in a sense. I've never talked to him directly, but, you know, reading his books and how you have to invest your money. So I started to invest in the stock market. I bought an oil and gas company, bought a restaurant. And then reinvested back into my mortgage company at that time.